The hot gases and flames exploded into the ticket hall, feeding off years of thick paint on the walls and 3 tons of varnished wood on the escalator below. The cavernous room was a death trap.